श्री मोहम्मद फैजल, मोहम्मद फैजल।
थैंक यू वेरी मच मैडम स्पीकर।
यू कैन एसोसिएट योर नेम, यू कैन स्पीक ऑन दिस, वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू एसोसिएट। ज्योतिरादित्य यू वॉन्ट टू एसोसिएट, यू कैन गिव योर, यू कैन स्पीक, नो 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 नो।
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker.
No, no. Yes, Mohammed.
The only, the one.
According to rule, you have to give your name. No, sorry. Mohammed Faisal. Yes.
Thank you very much, Madam. Madam, the only, yes, one and only passage to Lakshadweep, which is established passage, is through ship and the sea, Madam. Except Agathi.
He is speaking.
Where there is airstrip is there.
Yes, please, please. Already one of them. Yes, yes.
I would say Lakshadweep is the most unsafe area in our country for embarkation and disembarkation on the ship, madam.
No, I'm sorry.
It becomes very worse at its maximum when it becomes the monsoon season.
Yes.
Madam, we have the history of losing our lives.
Please.
Some people have permanently made disabled on this. Because of the unsafe embarkation and disembarkation of this. I am particularly talking about developing infrastructure for embarkation, disembarkation of passengers to the ship and to the shore. Madam, taking into consideration, Government of India, Lakshadweep administration has proposed for constructing of eastern side jetties, for constructing of breakwaters. Yes, ma'am, I'll finish it, ma'am, very soon. Construction of eastern side jetties, deepening and widening of entrance channels, breakwaters, all those things are in place. My only request with the government, especially the shipping ministry, those areas where we have constructed eastern side jetties, that is not in operational full time, because it is in the open sea. Government have to come out with some solutions that effective utilization of these eastern side jetties would happen. Then only people will be able to embark and disembark properly. Second area, where madam, we can have these channels, entrance channels, deepening and widening of entrance channels also is a big concern for the island where ship can enter inside and berth alongside. Madam, third proposal is that on my island, I have my video in my mobile which I can show you, madam, which I traveled in this monsoon to attend this monsoon session with my family. What hardship I met and the people of Lakshadweep is still facing. Okay. Madam, there is a proposal for construction of a breakwater in my own island, Androth Island, which is a 700 meter breakwater, which costs around 660 crores rupees. Madam, this project has been put on a back seat only because there is shortage of fund. It will come around, sir, madam, thousand crore rupees for that. Madam, I'm concluding. I'm concluding, ma'am. If the government give values for the people rather than the money, it is all, after all, lives we are, even I am, by God's mercy, I'm standing today here. I'll show you the video, madam, if you permit me in the cabin. So the thing is that, ma'am, only this breakwater is the only solution for areas where Androth people like to travel to these mainland, connecting to the people. So if government allows some additional fund for construction of these breakwaters and all other infrastructure which I have named, it will be very great from the government side. Thank you very much, madam.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam, I would like to draw your kind attention to.